in every corner of Sylvia Van Stein's Stockton home.
Loved football, was full of life, loved playing with the dogs.
Reminders of how her sometimes stubborn 13-year-old son, Michael Balsey-Rodriguez, would soften at the sight of his mother's tears.
He was mad at me because I was lecturing him. And as soon as I started crying, I walked off, you know, and he stopped what he's doing. And he was like, Mom, don't cry. Don't cry, Mom. Mom, don't cry.
How even in tragedy, he left a lasting legacy.
The fact that they've told me how much their life has changed because of him, to me, it's like, this is all because of Michael.
Van Stein says her son accidentally shot himself in March of 2017.
It's heartbreaking. I can't even explain that feeling. It's like my world just, because there's really nothing you can do.
Her son's death left her feeling helpless. But there was one last thing Michael could do.
He donated a liver, both kidneys, the pancreas, his heart, and one lung.
Six organs donated, five lives saved, and soon millions of people will know Michael's story. Now her son, among 44 other donors, will be honored in this year's Rose Parade.
Just very excited and happy that he was chosen. It was definitely an awesome surprise.
His picture in flowers for a worldwide audience.
His face will represent those individuals and families who every day make these decisions to help others.
His story of how a 13-year-old boy who unabashedly held his mother's hand saved lives and still motivates the people he loves.
It's a struggle every day, but I have to keep it in mind that I have to keep going.
Kay Reseed, Fox 40 News.
What a legacy he leaves.